Crestron has built a suite of smart collaboration devices with us. But really the paradigm is very interesting in that first and the fundamental level, Crestron has built a cloud service to do device management, device analytics, and device control all on Azure. So really the bottom platform is really Azure and AI everywhere across all of these Crestron endpoints. They also have devices for the center of the room. So let me show you a couple of these. This is Crestron's Mercury device, which is actually a Linux-powered conference room device. We also have the Skype Room Systems center of the room console, which is powered by Windows IoT Enterprise. Both of these devices support both Office, Microsoft's productivity suite, as well as third-party productivity suites such as Zoom, BlueJeans, and others. So it's really important to us to maintain a platform agnostic attitude, but make sure that underpinning all of this is Azure and AI, Windows where applicable, and Office where applicable as well. We'll also look at Crestron's room control. And you have full room control in the conference room for lights, to initiate video calls, to initiate AV presentations, and we'll be innovating more, even more with Crestron to bring AI experiences to these consoles over time.